over at Camber Sands. So that is my playground for the day. And yeah, tide's still going out. Looking forward to day three. Oh, day three of using the Legend. This will be my last day this week, as I'm back to work tomorrow. So I thought I'd come to a different beach today. Enjoy. Second one of the day. And there was a lot of chatter as well, and it still picked it out. Hit and miss. It's got a bit of one side and the other. I like there to be a bottle top or something. Why it did hit and miss. Did a bit of both. That's fine. Quite happy with that. It means that it's doing its job. Part was only £6.40. That's the first time I've used the car park down here. I normally park probably about 2 miles away and walk along the beach, but I thought I'd be lazy today and pay for the car park. And I'm one of these that I don't care if I don't find anything. I don't care that it's cost me £6.40. But anything back would be nice. And so far it's 40 pence. So for some of them, some of you out there, £6 a go. And then I'm evens. I'm not bothered. Something shiny. Sunglasses, maybe. Dunno. Yep. Freshly dropped Ray-Bans. Ray-Ban polarizers as well. Very nice. Legitimate. It's what you like to see. P territory. Oh dear, that's clanging heavy. Yeah, no surprise. Cool, that did hurt my ears. Never mind. Oh, it could be a 5p. But it could be a bit of tin as well. Bit of foil or five pence piece. It's a five pence piece. Forty-three. A nugget, had to be with them numbers. Nice, nice sound. That's not to say it's going to be anything. No, because it's gone bloody loud now. Ah, there it is. J2O, I'll have that in a minute. Two P. Well, that's coming out a 5p number. Still coming up with 22, which is for 5p. And there's your 5p. Oh, bottle cap or a pound. It's in the scoop. It's not a pound, but it is 50 cents. Pound coin territory, but it's probably not going to be. is a pound coin. It was jumping up a little bit, but it's stayed at 43 for a while and then went up to 45. What's that? Possibly another rivet. Yeah, it is. Eight 30. Another one in it, surely. Oh, I didn't think about ring pulls. It could be a ring pull. Haven't had any of them yet. Yeah, I didn't think about ring pulls. So, first ring pull of the day. Any Peter, okay. Honey peak. Bloody hell, one of the old five piece. Date on that? 1980. Dog tag. Let me have a look at it first. Dog's name's Oreo. There's nothing on this side, so I can show that. The dog's name's Oreo. Pence. Hello. Hello. Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Just a bit of lead. Rivet. Another one. Another one. Another old 5p. Strange. It's the second old 5p today, and they're both immaculate. Nugget. I'll have that. Another old 5p. That's the third one today. Another nugget. Thank you very much. Any peak. Is it a pound? Oh yes. We're on a roll. Another squid. Loud and proud. Loud as anything. It's just a penny. Oh, 45. I think that's in the another quid. I'm expecting that to be crap. It's got a bit of line in it. Can't beat a car. Surely not another one. Yep. Another one. nail and that didn't even show up. $19.62, 1 shilling. Another one. Another one. Let's get on the floor. Load more. One shilling coin, 1957. Oh, another one. Yep. $19.58. 1 shilling. What is that? Paint pen. Well, would you believe it? The letter M, which is my name, initials, just got to be. Oh, sounds like another car. It is a car. What have we got this time? $46. Yeah. It's a penny. Bottle opener. Might be a bottle opener. What time is it? What? Oh, bloody hell. I didn't realise. Sorry. Yeah, I got very carried away then. I'm just literally heading back to Sea Point, which is where, on the other side of the dune, is where my car is. So I'm about half a mile away. Could be a ring pull. But then again, it could be a 50 pence piece.